Hi everyone, we are here today at Young & Bloor. We're right in front of the Nordstrom rack. I'm gonna go inside and take a look and show you guys what it looks like on the inside.
These are various kinds of men's shoes.
This used to be a Starbucks here. Now no longer. Here we are back on Yonge Street. We're now walking south on Yonge Street. Here's a Chick-fil-A. It's now around 2 p.m. and it's 26 degrees outside here in Toronto. It's a very nice hot day today. We're now here at Charles Street. Here's the Shoppers Drug Mart at the corner. Here's what used to be a Payless shoe store. This closed during the pandemic. Here's Noah's Natural Foods. Here's Tim Hortons Coffee House, brewing since 1964. There's Popeye Supplement Store. This building here used to belong to the Church of Scientology, and they had their head office here. Now it's empty. There's a big LED sign on top of the building. Here's Butter Chicken Roti at the corner there. It used to be a Hero Burger. There's the Toronto sculpture. I really like this work of art. They're doing some construction work up ahead. There's an Aroma Espresso bar. The Nordstrom we went to, the Nordstrom Rack at Yonge and Bloor, has some really good prices, and sometimes they have sales on designer brand clothing. They usually don't have clothes that fit me or are my size. Which is a challenge. Here's Capital English Solutions and the Village Pharmacy. We have a store for lease. I wonder who's going to open up here. Yonge Street's always busy. So it's always a good place to consider. We're now passing Maitland Street. The sun is very overbearing right about now. Here's an A&W, home of the Burger family. There's the YMCA right down that way. I'm gonna take you guys there for a closer look in a future video perhaps. There's a Wendy's. Here's a notice of a change. They're proposing a 75 and 78 stories, two mixed use towers, including retail uses at grade. And the captain's boil. There's 4-4 Smooth Village, Black Ball Taiwanese desserts and tea. Here's a McDonald's. This used to be a second cup, now it's up for lease. With the pandemic, a lot of businesses took a hit. And so I think there's going to be a huge restructuring process that's going to have to happen to bring these vacant units back up to highest and best use. Here's a Shoppers Drug Mart that's open 24 hours a day. We're now here at Yonge and College. At the corner there is College Park. Here's a 7-Eleven at the corner of Carlton and Yonge. Carlton Street and College Street are the same street. They just changed names. When they reach Yonge Street, when you go west, it's College Street, west of Yonge, and then east of Yonge is Carlton Street. And here's the 506 Carlton to Hyde Park streetcar. I like this streetcar because it takes you right to Hyde Park, which is very nice this time of year. Alright, I'm going to end this one here. I hope you guys enjoyed this walk down Yonge Street on this warm and hot sunny day in Toronto. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button and the bell notification icon. And I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.